Many players and coaches are defined by the way they handle the most difficult challenges. I'm at Sacred Heart University, home of the Pioneers football team, led by Coach Mark Nofri. He's been coaching the Pioneers since he was an interim head coach back in 2012, where he led a team to a tough 2-9 record. But that didn't stop him from believing in his team.
We went from 2-9 in 2012 to 10-2 in 2013, which was the biggest turnaround of all FCS football, which was great. You don't expect it, but that's what your goal is as a head coach. And my staff did a great job, and the players we had in the program at the time were outstanding and believed in us, and we believed in them, and kind of got on the same page in chemistry, and it built throughout the season, and it's one of those magical seasons, you could say.
A successful team is built on chemistry and never losing confidence in each other. Players who play under Coach Nofri have always believed in each other and take the word family to the next level. I caught up with wide receiver Rob Donato, who had these words to say about his coach.
Family relationship here at SHU, so Coach Nofri's there for anyone on the team, and he'll make sure if you need something, he'll get it done. And he really cares about his players and his staff, like as if it's a second family. He'll do anything for anyone on the team.
In 2014, the Pioneers were able to finish with another strong campaign, finishing at 9-3 and winning back-to-back NEC titles. What happened the following year was something that came out of the blue.
When I was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer, I had the surgery, and then I had to do 7 months of chemotherapy and treatments. And I guess you could say it was, you know, the support of my family, my immediate family, my family here at Sacred Heart, the administration, the school, and most of all, the players. I mean, they were behind me 100%.
While fighting for his life, he did not stop doing what he loves. And that is something that we can all appreciate and respect.
The atmosphere he creates here, he makes you really want to play for him and all the other coaches and all the other players. Everyone on the team loves each other, and it all starts with him, you know? He creates that family atmosphere.
I do know that he's a very motivated guy. He doesn't like sitting around and sitting on his hands. He's a doer. I remember when I was getting a whiteboard in my office, he pretty much, I wanted to wait on it to put it up, and he pretty much went to go find a drill and drill the thing in him.
Talking to Coach Nofri gave me insight on what the great Stuart Scott once said. You beat cancer in how you live in, why you live in, and in the manner in which you live in. He chose to coach while fighting the battle. He is now cancer-free, won a championship in 2018, and is regarded as one of the best coaches at Sacred Heart's history. This is James Yevon, Sacred Heart Sports Media, Fairfield, Connecticut.